Hi friends, hope you are all doing well. Today we are going to do another follow along video where you can do the exercises along with me and get your workout done. This time we will show you a few asanas for the back with a hula hoop. So let's start.
Okay, so first exercise is trikonasana. So first keep two feet distance of the feet. Stretch your hands like this with the hula hoop. Keep your elbows straight. Now slowly twist on right hand side. Twist yourself and stay there by stretching the ear. And then slowly relax. Breathe in and stay. Okay, hold your breath. And then relax it out. Now we have to do it two times. Here is breathing and out. One more time. Stretch it. And feel the stretch. And then slowly relax. And then relax. Friends, one more time. Okay? Stretch it with breathing. And out. In. And out. Now two times. Out hold. Breathing. And out. In. And out. Just twist yourself. And relax it out. Elbow straight. And relax it out. And relax and relax. Okay, now second exercise is Virbhadrasana. So in Virbhadrasana, we have to first keep right leg at 90 degree like this and left leg stretch, left heel up. Okay, now stretch your hand like this with the hula hoop. Breathing, here is breathing and here is out. Just breathe as much as you can and relax. Send it right, breathing and out. One more time. Stay there. Yes. And then slowly relax. On your right. And then slowly relax. And then first, keep the hula hoop on the floor and relax. Okay. So now, next is we have to do with left hand side. So left leg is 90 degree like this. Stretch your right leg, right heel up. Now hula hoop. On your shoulder level, now twist on right like this and then relax. On left with breathing and relax one more time. Just stretch as much as you can and then relax. Last time, stay there with breathing. Okay, hold your breath and relax. With breath out and relax. Now, third exercise. Third exercise is Lolasana. See friends, in Lolasana what we have to do, we have to keep the hula hoop like this and it's very simple. You just go down like this but keep your back straight and hula and bicep touching the ear like this. Stay over there. Okay? Repeat slowly and then come up with breathing. Now we have to do three times. See how to do it. Breathing and out, in and out, in and out, in and out and stay there. So lift stomach in and stay and then slowly come up with breathing and relax. Okay, so now next is Dekasana. In Dekasana, we have to keep 1 foot distance between the body and the hula hoop. And now slowly left leg up and keep your left hand on your left leg under your left thigh, stay there and relax it out. One more time, breathe in and stay, toes outward, stay there and relax it out. Now same with right, slowly do it, okay? And just concentrate on the hula hoop and your body. With breathing in, stay there. Just straight as much as you can, stretch your spine and relax it out. One more time, breathe in and stay and relax it out and relax. Now friends, it's time for hula hooping. So how to do it? First we have to practice it. So keep 1 foot distance between the feet. Keep your back straight and keep the hula hoop near the thigh muscle. Okay, like this. And now slowly twist on left and then come back on right and
come back. Breathe in, breathe here and breathe out. Alright. In and out. Now two times without hold. In and out. In and out. In and out. In and out and relax. Now see, we have to start hula hoop. So first, slightly right leg in front and now just touch the hula hoop to the back or spine. Okay, do it little slow. So first the spin, we have to spin as much as you can. Yeah, okay, so spin, first twist your leg, breathe in and slowly breathe in and breathe out, normal breathing. Okay, let's start. Just concentrate on your hula hoop, okay? Like this. Slowly go in. You have to do first start with one or two circles and after that you can increase with 10, 15, 20 seconds. Like this. Slowly do it. Yeah? Yeah. It is good for the back, spine, hip. It is good for the knees also. And slowly relax and relax. Okay friends, now next after hula hoop we have to do sciatica. Sciatica, it is good for the back. So how to do it? Just keep the hula hoop back, see like this, touching the tailbone. Touching the tailbone, keep your hands straight and keep your fingers open like this. Just stretch it. Breathe in and relax with arm. One more time. Stretch it and relax with out. Friends, just stretch first. See and press the hula hoop towards your body, towards your spine. Stretch your neck muscles. Look up with breathing and relax with out and relax and relax.
Hello again. Hope you learned something useful from this video and enjoyed this workout. Friends, hula hooping is an easy exercise to lubricate your spine and free up your life energy flow. If you have suffered with a lower back pain, sciatica or just lower mobility in your lower back, there is no better or funner way to get relief than with the hoop. Including a hula hoop in your daily routine may help you burn calories, shed weight and tone your muscles for a few minutes. So make sure you include hula hoop in more of your workouts and get the most out of it. And last but not the least, think positive, be positive and spread the positivity all around you. Namaste.